Hello everyone, what's up? Welcome to my channel. My name is Babatunde. In today's video, we want to look at how you can deploy your Angular application to GitHub Pages. So essentially, GitHub Pages lets you host your application directly from your GitHub repository. And that's it. So basically, this is going to be a very quick tutorial. And I just want to say a very big thank you to all of my subscribers. We are at 164 right now. We are moving, and that is good. So what you want to do first is to go to your GitHub profile, and right here, I'm going to create a new repository. I'm going to call this repository ng deploy, right? It's going to be public, no readme, create repository. Alright, so I'm just going to copy this right here. Quick setup if you have done this kind of thing before. So we are going to copy this link here. Just click on copy. And I'm going to come over here and do the git clone our repository. And let's cd into our repository. ng deploy. And there is it. So if I do it ls, there's nothing in it. So I'm going to create a new Angular application in this directory, in this folder. All right, so I'm going to ng new. I'm going to call this ng deploy, right? And dash this directory. Let's go. All right, no. CSS, and our application is installing the packages. All right, this is taking a while. How you're doing, by the way? How's the holiday been? Hope you're learning a lot, and keep doing what you're doing. All right, this is like a brief interlude while we wait for application to finish installing. Okay, so we are done. So let's open this up. Okay, this is a simple application. First of all, I'm going to go to the package.json, and let me just run this npm run start. Okay, so let's go over here and load our application. Okay, our application ng deploy is running fine. That's good. And let's go back to our app. So what we want to do basically is to go to our angular.json. As you can see right here, we have our footpath set to dist/ng deploy. We just need to add a simple command that is going to build the application to an output path that we're going to set, and it's going to set the name of our href to be ng deploy. All right, so I'm going to come over here and do ng build output path. Our output path is going to be docs. And you can give it any name you want. This ref is going to be /ng-deploy. Essentially, the name of our GitHub repository. The name of our GitHub repository is ng-deploy. All right. So ng-deploy. And I'm going to hit on OK. Right, so our application is here. We can see the new folder generated for us by ng build. And if I go to index.html, we can see it has the href set to ng deploy. And I'm going to push this right now. Git, just so init, project init. Let's push this, git push. All right, so let's come back to our GitHub repository. just reload this. Okay, we have our application here. One thing we need to do is we need to go to our settings. On the settings, you click on the pages. The pages on the side pane, and deploy from your branch. We're going to select the branch to be main, and we are going to select it to be docs, the output part we created in our application. So I'm going to save this. And this should be loading. One way to check is to come to our ng deploy page. Okay, it's back here, our GitHub pages. Just going to refresh this. Oh, okay, so it's done. Let's click on view deployment. And voila, we have our application running fine. We have successfully deployed our Angular application to our GitHub pages from our GitHub repository. Fantastic, very quick and simple. Okay, that's it for this tutorial. Please like the video, subscribe to the channel, and see you on the next one. Bye for now.